This is the product of childhood trauma. Cute, ain't he?